Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker!
Yes, Sergeant!
Daniels, let me know when you're ready!
Keep your head down and go!
Covering fire on
go,
the MG!
Go, go, go! Covering fire!
Bunker fire suppressed!
Is it safe to move?
Go, go, go!
Going!
Come on!
MG fire interrupted! Ready for
move
your signal!
Now!
Going!
Keep pressure on that MG!
Crowd's coming through the trenches!
Damn it! Damn it!
Got him! Answering
fucking fire suppressed! Is it safe to move?
You're clear!
Moving up! Cover me!
Fucker's down! Daniels, get the charge! And finish the job!
Alright, cover me! Going for the charge! Keep your head down and go!
Suppressing fire! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire!
Fucking fire suppressed!
Let me know when to go!
Now, Parker!
All right! Cover me!
Daniel, hit that MG pillbox!
MG's out for now! Is it safe to move?
You're clear!
Heading up! Cover me!
Keep pressure on that MG!
Fire interrupted! Should I go?
Parker, move up!
Moving!
Covering fire on the MG!
MG's quiet! Is it safe to move?
Go, go, go!
Heading up! Cover me!
Lay down fire on that MG!
Moving in from the southwest!
Charge is clear!
Early!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out!
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open. When you're ready, Brad.
Find it!
Bunker, dead ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving! Be.
Pearson and I will draw its fire. Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move!
Still active. find cover!
Give the thermite time to work!
Still active!
Enemy!
Enemy reinforcements!
Find cover!
Lob it a grenade!
Okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Ami. Verfluchten Schweine. Amerikanische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Ich bin ein Arsch, der die verfluchten amerikanischen...
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you! Go! Sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Sergeant! Move! Move! Fall back! Move! Fall back! Move! 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 Move!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.
6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone,
we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero.
Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? When I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming?
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Daniels, what are you doing in this neck of the woods?
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Dry socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Is that it? Scan for more.
What the hell was that all about?
Was that us?
There's another! Damn, he's gone. He's gonna be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
Come on, man.
You better go check it.
You see him?
They got him. They got him.
Yeah. Keep your eyes wide. It could be seen combat.
What the hell are you doing?
Get up there.
Finish cars alive.
Get out there.
See anything?
Stay ready. Crowd's on the move.
I don't see nothing.
What's going on?
Who's shooting?
Watch out.
Grab my helmet.
Check the line.
Get ready for it.
Watch the damn tree.
Fucking nose.
They're out there. Keep looking.
Are we under attack?
Watch for it.
Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Well, look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the line.
Yeah. If there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit, Chessman.
We got ammo and loot. Merry Christmas, fellas. Incoming! Move your ass!
Daniels, let's move!
The first! Right behind you!
We just gotta make sure these guys get to the line.
Yeah. Incoming! Move your ass!
Daniel, let's move!
The back! Right behind you!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio in old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
What you say?
Hey! I was an NCO. Gave up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
This war's going topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go. Crowds are coming.
Get to the radio!
Daniels, help me get this radio! By the tree line!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Protect Howard! Block the tree line! Crouch inbound! Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
We're standing down here!
need more time! Howard, you gotta hurry!
Jim!
I'm taking fire! Bruce, coming from the water! That radio better be working!
This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over.
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe.
Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean.
Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. Let's get near the front of the flight group. Black is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock. Coming in fast. Move! Get that bogey off your tail! Guys are
10 miles out from target. Crouch are back. On our six. Target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter. Form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
We're not gonna last!
Gotta hold them off a little longer! Come on, get on that MG!
that tree line!
Somebody help me!
Stay alert! Alex will be back any minute!
I can't move!
Move into the trees!
Heavy armor!
We're gonna need more tanks! Don't let them draw you out!
Pistol!
We're out of time!
Run,
run, run, run, run, run.
I think it's
a
combat!
past me after my ears start ringing.
I can't feel my hand.
That's because I'm sitting on it.
Oh, my God.
Question for you, Corporal. The longest pissing out of his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those crowds to process.
Yes, Sergeant.
And be quick about it.
I've seen that look before. Strap your forecast, Marine. We're on our own, boys.
This Pearson's best efforts to kill. Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself.
Wasa, bitte.
What's he want?
Wasa, bitte.
Here.
God damn it, what are you doing with us?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Son of a bitch.
Sergeant!
Hey, you stay out of this! Oh.
Hey! Stop! Mitchison! Mitchison! He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Yeah. The fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is gonna be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Stiles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do. Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. Go watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound.
We've got Nazi transports on the road. Howard, get up here.
Charges are rigged and ready for Pearson's signal.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Fritz sent for a surprise.
Go! Take those trucks!
I can't walk!
The enemy leading the truck!
Help!
Behind the wall!
I can't move! Please help me!
Somebody help me!
grenade!
Get it ready to move out. Howard, take some men and clear the road.
Yes, sir.
Giles, you with me.
Move it quick. I'm driving.
Let's go. Through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
Face ahead. There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Use the silenced pistol unless you want to try your luck. Quiet! Crowds are everywhere. All right, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate.
Der Wagen sollte mittlerweile längst repariert sein.
Jeden Moment hier sein.
Hier sein.
Meinetwegen können Sie mit
Schwerpanzern vor dem
Tor stehen. Wir lassen keine wertvollen Waffen
zurück,
die zur Verteidigung Berlins gebraucht werden.
Vantage so we can help destroy those explosives.
Breaking cover!
We have to keep pushing to a higher vantage!
Up, we can climb the radar building for overwatch.
Pearson's gonna be at the gate soon. We need an overwatch position.
Pearson's coming through the gate to our right. Get ready. Scout the area.
Pearson's advancing to the trucks.
Please.
a grenade!
Get to the explosive!
I have a first aid kit!
Could use some help!
Here you go!
Pearson's at the first truck! They destroyed the lead truck! Let's move to the next position! Follow me!
Our boys are on the right! Pearson wants us to take that tower and provide overwatch.
Send it this way!
Here!
Falling back!
This is bad. Jewish POWs, don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
Captured Zussman.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that blast truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
This thing comes first.
I can't leave him. Can't lose that truck.
Disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon.
Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay.
Did everything you could.
Ich bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Wir und separat.
Lose the tags. Lose them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag nicht, Doc, du Nazi, Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans.
period.
Was hast du dir aufgezogen?
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen. Und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat, but some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save him. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am. You all right there, Red?
We gonna talk or we gonna hunt?
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man. It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red? You're a bona fide hero.
To the end.
To the end. I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.